what really is a build? It seems like you can't post your opinion on anything these days without being ridiculed by some internet troll looking to get a rise out of you, which is why we had to make this video. Even most of the vehicles we post will end up with some comment about how the wheels, tires, and suspension that we sell off our website don't make it a build. But if that doesn't, what really does? Now, we can see both sides of the argument. There's builders out there, fabricators, engine builders, paint and bodywork guys, you know, the folks who really get their hands dirty, that do genuinely put more time into drastically changing the look or performance of their truck, that we can easily look at and identify that as a build. When you look into the engine bays of some of these trucks, and every piece has been touched in some way, whether that be polished, painted, or just cleaned up, can you classify that as a build? Or does it require the late nights in the shop after work, pulling the motor apart by hand to put forged internals in and add some forced induction? It's apparent the further you break it down, the more people you'll find may disagree with you on what a build is. If you're the bolt-on guy, there's probably a paint guy looking down on you. But if you're the paint guy, there's probably an engine guy looking down on you. Social media has been one of the greatest tools we've ever seen to connect people with common interests and get mass amounts of information, photos, videos, data, and random rants spread across many different walks of life. But at the same time, it's opened up a lot of people for undesired criticism. When it comes down to it, we have to face the facts that 99% of truck builds are bolt-ons, and that's perfectly fine. Bolt-ons is probably another confusing term too, because, I mean, technically we bolted a supercharger on, but by the comments of many people, that is what finally made our truck, with countless hours of work into it, a build. We can take a look at SEMA trucks too, and with confidence tell you that there's a bunch of bolt-on stuff there also. Now, yes, don't hear us wrong, there's a lot of custom fabrication too, especially on the new trucks that don't have products in the market yet, namely lift kits. That's really what SEMA is all about. It's research and development of new products that companies are bringing, or at least hope to bring, to market. So it might be custom fabricated for now, but eventually it'll be mass produced and sold as a bolt-on regular kit to guys like you and me, probably through our website. Now, we won't go all soft on you guys and tell you that slapping one sticker on your truck means you can call it a build. In our eyes, anything that dramatically changes the appearance of your truck can be called a build. Once you start modifying the suspension on your vehicle or installing a lift kit, you really open up the truck to so many new options for wheels and tires, and in the process, you're taking out many OEM components and replacing them with better, bigger, or upgraded ones. As a verb, the word build means to construct something, typically something large, by putting parts or material together over a period of time. To me, that sounds like a lift kit, wheels, and tires. As a noun, it means the style or form of construction of something, especially a vehicle. And that's where you get all your build themes, the blackout build, the whiteout build, the off-road build, and so on. But even after all that, there will still be some people that say without motor work, it's not a build. And at the same time, there will be guys with 10 grand in motor work that have a stock-looking truck. We're just here to ask, where did all this hate in the truck community come from, and can't we all just get along? Go to your local shows, encourage the guys with smaller builds to keep building, and be someone the new generation of truck owners can look up to. Whether you're the guy or gal that picked up a Rough Country lift, some fuel hostages and Nittos, or the guy running a McGoy's 7-9 kit in fuel-forged FF-19s, we love your build. You don't have to spend every penny you have. You just have to make your truck yours.